Can we buy a bazooka?
No.
Can we buy underwear?
No.
How about we buy a bazooka?
No! We're only buying a new fling, bing, ging, ding machine, that's it.
Cause if I spend any more money than that, Truffles will make me cry. You don't want to see me cry, do you?
No.
Oh, rather. Whoops. Whoops.
Oh, Truffles runs my life, huh? Well, just wait until I tell her you've been wearing her hat.
Huh? Rattle.
Mom, I think we took the wrong escalator.
One fing-bing-ling-ding machine, please.
I wonder how much money's in here.
You know, Chowder, if you start saving now, by the time you're Truffles' age, you'll be a billionaire. Huh? Chowder! No! What are you doing? Are you crazy?
I just thought you'd like these cool dude sunglasses.
You got those for me?
Yeah, the ladies love cool dude sunglasses. And I know you love the ladies, so I bought them for you. I'm sorry.
Well, I wouldn't want to disappoint the ladies. How do I look?
Cool.
Yeah? I'm a lady killer?
Oh, yeah. And just think of all the other cool stuff here that the ladies love. I bet if you buy some more, you won't have to kill ladies. They'll just talk to you.
You think?
Me and Schnitzel should buy stuff, too.
Okay. Schnitzel, we got some more shopping to do. Useless material possessions.
But like you totally like didn't like go to Bob's like tanning nose job like lipo and smoothie shop like totally.
I don't know. We already spent.
Like totally, ladies, totally.
Okay, like totally. Let's go. I should have had a nose job facelift tan a long time ago. Don't you think, Schnitzel?
Rattle. He's right. You look so handsome.
Thanks, robot.
No, thank you.
You know, Chowder, I wasn't sure about buying that robot, but I gotta say, he's really nice. Can I help you?
I'm here to deliver your order of potatoes.
Oh, you can put them over there between the 75 massage chairs and the 33 tiger statues.
Okay, that'll be 47 dollops.
Coming right up, my good man. We're out of money!
What? Brother?
Do you know what this means, man?
You're not getting your delivery of potatoes?
No! Worse than that!
Your wife is gonna kill you when she finds out you spent all the money?
Even worse than that!
Even worse than... I give up, what?
No money means no animation!
What are we gonna do?
Rattle.
No, we are not going home. We've got to save the show.
But where are we gonna get the money to pay for it?
The animation back.
Whew.
Okay, now we gotta replace all the money that we took from the money box.
Honey, I'm feeling better.
Oh no, we gotta hide. You take the moon and you take the sun.